But Will Mavi has the last laugh, and now the team is moving. The entirety of Team Xpark is going forward to it. Dheere dheere aage move karenge. Juicy ko revive zarur mil chuka hai, but Team Xpark is going to go for a brilliant chicken dinner for themselves. We'll have to see if 8-bit can just turn the tables. I mean, they have the potential, but will they be able to go for it? I mean, Scout, unke paas UMP hai. Aage jana chahenge. Unko ek player spot ho bhi chuka hai. Abhi bhale hi kill abhi bhi bleed out kar rahe, but it's like us player ko piche choda ja chuka hai. That they are like, you know, chicken dinner lekar ke hi wapas aayenge hum log.
Yeah, and Juicy and Jazzy dono hi well settled hai. Yahan pe lambe ghaas ka fayda yahan pe utha rahe. But Team Xpark ke players yahan pe wo ridges ke around khelne ki koshish kar rahe. Ab yahan pe koshish rahegi, yes, Gil ko wo revive dene ki. But ye molotovs are gonna be poking a lot. 8-bit number zarur nahi hai, but hausle abhi bhi buland.
Well, काफी close है Molotov. सोचिए एक दम से उनके ऊपर आ सकता था, but अगले 20 सेकंड में fixes जैसे ही circle चलना शुरू होगा, तो 8-bit को zone के अंदर जाना है. उनके zone के अंदर जाने का मतलब थोड़ा सा upper ground जो मिलता है, उसके around उनको खेलना पड़ेगा. Team Xpark वो इस चीज को भांपती है. They're just here to hunt. They're here to get the win. They're here to get those points for the chicken dinner. We'll have to see what happens. अगर आप देखें Team Xpark के मावी वो धीरे-धीरे jumps कर रहे हैं थोड़ा सा आगे के एरिया के लिए. And well, he's trying to get that jump TPP alongside Scout as well. And मैं ये बोल सकता हूँ कि जो jumps हैं कहीं ना कहीं जीत की jumps हो सकती हैं. Juicy को down किया जाएगा kill के द्वारा. Jazzy अकेले player बचे हुए UMP से direct finish किया जाएगा Scout के द्वारा. Jazzy gets taken out. Team Xpark, well, the sparks converted into a lightning as they win.
Oh, definitely much.